All right, we are back, everybody, with more Sonic Frontiers. A couple frustrations with this game, but overall, I think it's actually very good. But now it's time to look for more of Knuckles' memory tokens. See if there's any over here. Maybe. Hold on. Nope. Okay. Interesting. Weird kind of lamp to have out here. Hold on. Alright, whatever. This way, I guess. Oh. Alright then. Of course you went to that one. Why wouldn't you? Alright then. We got one out of that, so we only need like five more, I believe. Cause we haven't done this one yet. Let me grab these cocos. Is there any more around here? None that I can see. Okay, let's see here. Okay, yeah. I screwed that one up big time. Let me see here. Yeah, okay. I need to try this again. Oh, wait. I see what I have to do now. Okay, let me see here. There's the hermit again. Also, there's a portal over here. Let me see. Let's actually head to this portal. Actually, there we go. Oh, okay. That was a mistake. If this is a fishing spot, this will make things a lot easier for me. I hear another one. There you are. There you are. Am I missing another one? Okay, that one has four, so I'm guessing this is a normal stage. Yeah, and I'll probably come back to this when I need more vault keys, but for now, I'm gonna stay here, out in the open world. I probably have enough for this. No thanks, we're good. Alright, this should be enough. It's not enough? You... Okay, sure. Let me try that one again. Oh, wrong way. Here's another one. I don't know why it does that. Let's go look for, yeah, let's go over here. And now I'm all the way down here. Lovely. That works. Oh, you. Let me go in here, see what we can upgrade. Whoop. Oh yeah, auto combos, no thanks. Let's see here. That one turns blue. The meter fills up with every attack that that hits an enemy. Let's go with this, just so I can move on to the next thing. So what's the next one? Spin slash. Surround an enemy with a multi-hit spinning attack. It's over here. What is that? Oh, that was the challenge. Here's another one. Still not enough. Guys, I have 183 of these. And it's still not enough. That's not the fishing spot. Okay, now I can find Knuckles. Well, I'm here. Let's increase the ring capacity. Increase speed. Did I accidentally pick one up? I think I did.
I don't care if you're afraid. Those are your people out there.
Hey, Coach, what's with the pep talk?
Defense is down. The soldiers are supposed to fall back to a bunker.
Then I'll round up the stragglers and you supervise, Commander.
That sounds good.
Oh, fun. Guide the Coco back to Knuckles while avoiding their bombs. Okay, well, I've done this before at the very least. Oh, there's smoke bombs, so I can't see shit now. There we go. But he didn't get a Chaos Emerald this time. Oh, okay, so this looks like something like Angel Island.
Yo, Nux!
Sonic, this looks like ruins from back home. What if the people of these islands survived and resettled on Angel Island?
That'd make this pretty important. That's not a good sound.
Whoa. Ah, more towers.
They're going to assault the bunker. I can't lose this.
You've got this, buddy. I've got your back.
Thank you, Sonic.
Let's see. Defeat all towers within the time limit. Dodge cannot be used in this quest. Oh, good. Was two lives. Sounds fair to me. Okay, so clearly I'm doing something wrong. How tall is this thing? Does that give me time? Nope. Yeah, okay. Maybe I should just, do the Psy loop. Oh, lovely. Yeah, you know, actually, I didn't think I could do this. Okay. Oh, lovely. I keep falling off. Come on. There. Okay, I can try this again. I know what to do now. There we go. Now I get a Chaos Emerald. Happening again. What is that symbol? What are those gems? Oh, more memory tokens. How many more do I need now? Oh, not memory tokens like what I need right now. This thing I definitely do not need right now. I need 17 more. Oh, no. Okay, we're doing this now. It wouldn't let me jump off the wall. Talk about automation. I'm gonna keep doing this. Okay, then. Oh, no, you don't. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Ah, freaking. Ah. Why did you jump off, Sonic? Explain that one to me. Okay then. Oh, no, I gotta fight you. Well, at least you gave me something. Let's see what happens if I go off this ramp here. That did not go nearly as I expected it to. Whoop! And up! Okay, whatever. There was something over here. Okay. We already have the red Chaos Emerald. It's over here. Oh wait, that's the nighttime one, right? Probably not gonna find out properly unless I go over there and check at the very least. Okay, my instinct tells me to go here. And there's the next Chaos Emerald. And oh no, I got it still. And I missed it. $84 needed. Jesus, guys. There I go. Bye, guys. What? What is this cutscene? Oh, this again. Don't really care. Okay, I thought I saw something there. Whoop, and here we go again. Boy, I really wish I could just get rid of that thing. It's covering up a lot of real estate. Okay, I can go find Knuckles now. Okay. What? Well, okay. Okay, you're pissing me off now. There we go. I have the infinite boost now. Okay. He has no idea what to say.
Ages ago, my people were wiped out by a cataclysm. I know the Coco faced something similar. It reminds me I'm the last Echidna, that I'm alone.
You may be the last, but you're not alone. You've got us, Knucklehead.
I'll admit, I do envy your lifestyle. Freedom to go where you want, when you want.
So do it. Get out there and live a little.
Maybe I could. But first, I need to be back to normal.
I mean, it
so
hasn't stopped him from just
normal.
Leaving a...
anything to get you away from me.
Before.
He helps those he is at odds with. He is quick to make peace. Perhaps... No. I have run the simulations. They are doomed.
Interesting. Okay. Okay, now we can do this. Alright, now I've unlocked a bunch of these. So let's find the ones I haven't done yet. That's 2, 3. I want to do these in order if possible. There's one I haven't even unlocked yet. Let's actually go to that one since that's the first one. Okay, sure. Let's see. All the way over there. Oh, you! I don't care. Oh, lovely. I do not care about you! Now, if you'll excuse me. Okay, now we're back to normal. I don't have the infinite boost anymore. Let me just... Yep! There we go. Alright. Oh, I can just go through here. Nice. What in the hell? Can't seem to push these. I need to go that way. There we go. Oh, I have to go this way now. That's not the way I want to go. If this winds up being the fishing spot, I'm gonna be annoyed. Cause that means it's literally the first one you're supposed to find. Okay, no. Let's see here. Oh, hold up. Lovely. That's probably not S rank. No, that's S rank. Okay, now I just gotta find all the red stars. Yeah, I think I know where the last one is. It's like right before the goal. And there's all the red star rings. I just see a bunch of these guys, and it's probably a good idea that I stop to collect them while I'm here. I legit thought that little bush was one of the Cocos. Here are a couple more. Or a few more. Now this is actually a couple more. It looks to be all of them up here. So yeah, let's get moving. Wait, I saw you. There we go, there's another one. I had a feeling there might be another one. Ah, I wasn't aiming for you. Damn it. Thank you. Okay. Again. I really don't. Okay, you know, no, I'm out of here. Oh, why do you do this to me? No, I don't want to go that way. That's the wrong way to go. That's another Chaos Emerald. And I think I know where the last one is. I passed by that on the way here. Thing is that I know it's in this canyon area. May as well do this while I'm here. Oh, no, you don't. No, no, I'm out of here. And down I go. Whoop! This is a problem. So another fine knuckles thing. Training simulator, do not care. Oh, this is pretty. Like a little cave in here. Don't know why the game does that, but okay. Oh, okay, hold on. This one. This one, then this one. Okay, well, you know, I gotta get to that Chaos Emerald. Though now I have to find Knuckles, so maybe this is taking me to Knuckles now. You know what? Maybe I can just go around this. One second. Oh, you're gonna make me fight you. There we go. Now that I'm up here, things should be a little, so I thought. Okay. I was doing a thing. And I'm going around. Finally, let's go.
I think this ancient machinery was active before. Any idea what changed?
Something similar happened on the last island. Let's just call it a little divine intervention. If I can solve the lock's code, it should open the way to that flying titan.
Wait, Sonic. You're still missing a Chaos Emerald, aren't you? Oh, that thing will tear you to shreds.
The last titan was holding the final emerald. I'm willing to bet it's the same deal here. First, though, I need to play this crane game. Let me see. The stones and the ports seem to have corresponding colors.
Way to just tell me how to do this, Sonic. There are spears lying around nearby or indicators of various use. Excuse me. Green overhead looks like you can move those spear stones. Huh? Oh, there we go. Oh, I have to hold it. Or do I? What the fuck? Grab with the arm. Maybe I have to do this in a certain order? Maybe I have to do this one first? That one's wrong too. Okay, so is it the blue one maybe? What am I doing wrong here? Is this just a glitch? Oh, that's it. I have to get it on there perfect, and I wasn't getting it on there perfect.
Huh. You did it. Nice work.
Was there ever any doubt? Ready to go face impossible odds?
Huh. We've faced worse. Here we go. Try to keep up.
Whoa, hey, that's my line.
Ah, whatever. Ow! Okay, 1 second. I gotta do this now. I don't know why that one of all ones isn't unskippable. Sog is not ready to defeat Wyvern. To turn into Super Sonic, take down Wyvern, get to higher ground, and reach it using the homing attack. Looks like I have to use that tower there. Stop! Excuse me. Okay, we're going down. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Alright, so what am I looking to do here? Oh, I have to do this. I really don't like it when it double steps me. Oh boy, I lost my infinite boost for some reason. Alright. Time to go, Super. Supersonic doesn't take damage, but rings blah 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 blah. Boost through the air quickly to reach Wyvern and parry his attacks to defeat him. I can barely see Sonic here! Oh, I should have parried that. I literally just passed right through. I barely did anything. Oh, I thought I parried that. See, now I just kind of have to wait. What? There we go. There we go. I did a thing. Oh shit. I wasn't expecting you to do that. Okay. Okay, we're entering another phase, I guess. There we go! Ah, oh, this music, though! This music as all of this is going on! Oh, I love this music. This just the music just feels right for all this. Okay, what you got for me now? Oh shit, I missed! There we go. Oh, you fucked up now! What? What? What happened now? I may have just barely missed all that. I don't think so! Open up wide!
Jim Dearby.
What are they talking about? They're gone.
Not bad. Things would have been over faster if I'd been Super Knuckles. You did all right.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that. I've got one more Titan bot to go. Hopefully I'll find Tails.
One more? There are five more islands!
He'll be alright. Now hurry up and save the day already.
Excuse me. A lot of small bursts over the past couple days. I don't know why. Especially when I'm streaming. I have no idea why it seems to only happen when I'm streaming. Conquered Ares Island. He gets hit by a laser again, I'm guessing. Or he just runs out. Search for friends. Oh, yep. Hear them bouncing. Well, I guess I'll just leave. Wrong button again. I probably do have to find a bunch of these before I can. Whoop! Okay. That was a weird thing to just bring up out of nowhere. What?
Okay, I guess I'm going this way now. Stuck in 2D. And it's gone. How many more of these do I need?
Hang tight, little bro. I won't make you wait much longer.
Two more needed. All right, it's not that bad. So am I good to free him? Why am I getting this now? Why did I get that so late? If I wasn't... Okay. Alright, wrong one. Let me go to this one. I need 3 more skill points. All right. There we go. On. That's looking bad now. Before it was just
catching
kinda,
my breath.
Before it was just kind of like.
He never stops. Clarification. He never gives up.
The spatial anomaly that affected us seems to have left me in a digitized state. But those same energies are manifesting into some worrisome mutations for you.
Those sure are words you said just now.
I'm saying I'm fine, you're not, and I'm worried.
I'll be fine. And I need this power to rescue you.
He's even enduring the cyber corruption better than I calculated he would.
Cyber corruption is what it's called, okay?
You're always rescuing me, and... Let's focus on the now. What do you need?
Chaos emeralds. Think you can help me track them down?
I'm on it.
Damn! It wasn't affecting him much before, outside of a little bit of pain.
Lost in the end, It's not fair.
All right, what you got? Cross-slash. Didn't get a chance to do that.
You are the key. Be empowered with this technique.
Man, his idol is just him in pain now. Vault keys from portals. Well, first, I need a portal gear. So I guess it's time to go find some robots to fight, I guess. Some big, scary looking ones. Here we go, that'll work. Now just to find a portal gear. Very interesting how I literally have nothing at all. Up! What am I? Oh, you. Hi there. What did it drop? Whatever it dropped, it is in the abyss now. Good job, Sonic. Okay, here we go. This should help. There we go. Now we have something to work with. Oh, lovely. Okay, so what do I get for coming all this way? I get one memory token. Fantastic. Where was that portal we saw earlier? Here it is. There we go. Oh, okay. Wait, is this? Oh my god, I think that this is Green Forest, isn't it? Oh my god, this is Green Forest. There we go. Oh yeah, this is definitely Green Forest. Ow! Thank you. Alright, the ground should start falling here. Yeah, there we go. Whoop! S rank time, good, and I did everything in one go! Let's see. Now it's a pentagon. Sonic still isn't feeling very good. It's a spring. I don't think I want to know what that does for now. I was gonna say yes I do, but then I decided no. I was already going in this direction, and I'm like, I can't be bothered to turn around now. What? Oh, no. Oh, what's your annoying as hell gimmick? And you're moving. There we go. That's another portal gear if I need it. Ah, here we go. I can do this one real fast. Let's see here.
Looks like Eggman's grabbing the geothermal power. Never thought he'd go green.
Wait. See us over here. What the? Okay, I guess I'm going this way now. Okay, I screwed that one up. I'm gonna go this way now. Whoa! Okay. See, I need to find a way up there. Come on. There we go. Okay, that did not help me at all. You get over there. Wait a minute. Am I seeing this right? I could have sworn. Okay, yeah, it's just the game. Huh. Over there. Hold up. Wrong one. That one is 50. Recovery smash. I'm sorry. If Sonic is thrown back by an enemy by an attack and successfully execute the on-screen prop before he hits the ground, he can immediately counter with recovery smash. That sounds good. Okay, and that's just a speed panel. That actively takes me away from the place I want to go. What wants to fight me? There's another portal over here. Where's that portal? Let's see. I wanna, at the very least, unlock that first. Okay, so now it's here and it's unlocked if I want to use it. Whoop! Okay. That's just the dash. Yeah. I don't even understand why I need that. Okay. There we go. I already have 42 of these tokens. And something tells me I'm still not gonna have nearly enough for when I, for the next time I need to talk to Tails. No, this way. I don't understand why he's in stealth right now. There is the blue chaos in this. Yeah, time to see what this Titan is. Oh dear God. What is this?
What will you do?
The best I can.
We're going. Oh no. Whoop! The game's really starting to get a hard on for 2D, and I'm not sure how I feel about it.
So, impressive, right?
Within expected parameters.
Can't give him anything, can she? There we go. Now, find Tails. Okay, what? Oh, I got the attention of Squid. You know, I don't care. Hopefully this should keep me good for a while. How do I get up there? I fucked it. Okay. Yeah, I fucked it again. I fucked it again. Oh, I almost did it that time. Okay, so I have to step on this one. Maybe I go this way. Okay, hold on, I already screwed up. Yeah, I already screwed up. Thank you. And I fucked it already. Okay, that time I didn't mean to do that. Hold on. Up, up, up. Yeah, I fucked it. There we go. How do I get over there? Oh my god, I think I see it now. No, I'm good. No, game, I'm good. Are you guys seeing this? Why am I stuck to 2D here? Because the game has decided it's 2D now. No. What? That took me even further away from where I need to go. What the? Oh, I remember this. This is the dash pad. How do I get over there? What's up here at the top of this mountain? No, 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 no! Nope, no, 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 no. Does it have to do something with this? Oh my god, you're gonna make me fight you, aren't you? Alright. Lovely. Oh, fun. Very fun. Come on! Jesus Christ. Well, I do need another portal gear. Oh, thank you for jumping, Sonic. I really needed you to go off that bump and treat it as a ramp. This one you can't skip. Okay, that doesn't help me at all. Oh my god! I've fucking been here! And now I'm stuck on this fucking 2D plane. No! I don't want to be on the- I do not want to be on this 2D plane game! Lovely. The only thing I can think to do is check out those Eggman mountain things all the way over there. That's the only thing I can think to do, really. What am I supposed to- Oh, lovely. Lovely! I hate you all so much! Finally! Fucking A! This is a speed panel. It's a vault key.
Oh!
What's that?
I think it's an environmental analyzer. All of the ancient technology is networked to cyberspace. If I can get it back online, we can maybe get some answers. Whoa!
Why are they completely still here? We just have pictures now.
So, that was a thing.
Whatever assaulted the island sure packed a punch. That was on par with Dark Gaia, easy.
I feel like we need to find the emeralds pronto.
Agreed. We'll rendezvous later.
Where is that? Talk to Tails. All the way over there. For jumping off a bump and falling to your death. God. How do I get back over there? Finally, I think I'm on a hard, I can actually get this.
No, 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 no!
God, I keep going further away trying to go forward. Oh, yeah, that's a lovely rail. That's very useful. Go, this is in the dash pad. Yeah. Fantastic job, Sonic! I should be able to just get over there from here, but yes, don't do that all the time, Sonic. Now see, this wouldn't be this big of a problem if I knew where the if it wasn't on a 2D plane, I could easily see where each path takes me. But I fucking can't!
I genuinely do not understand why I'm all the way back over here. It's not like I wasn't on solid land back on the last island! Look! I'm on fucking land now! Get out of here, no one likes you.
Do this, don't I? But in fact, there's no clear way of how to actually. Oh, that did nothing good. There's supposed to be something I can do that'll send me flying very high up into the air. What that is, I've yet to figure out. Is it this down here? Nope. Oh, is it this?
If there's a palace hidden inside the volcano, like on Angel Island.
Thank you for asking that right now, right here, out of nowhere, Sonic. Thank you for stopping the game chat. No. Oh my god, I'm all the way back here now. If I'm not careful, this will just... good bit of land.
Especially when you're on fucking rails.
Yeah, Sonic, me too. I don't think I'm having fun anymore. See, I want to get over here, but I can't. And now it's gonna send me back 3 islands, because why the fuck not at this point, right? Yeah, that's exactly what I fucking thought. You can't put me back on the fucking island I would fucking died on, the one that I had solid ground on for a good fucking 5 minutes. No. We gotta make this as hard as physically possible. Oh my god! No new rails, because again, why should anything?
Sonic!
Oh, now I'm stuck in here in duty.
Christ! Why did that have to be so hard? Why did they decide that just getting across the map had to be this fucking hard?
Look, it's an assault model Death Egg robot. It looks pretty entrenched. I'll take a look around. Let me know if you find anything.
You don't see something like this every day. These things are tough to take down, even for me. I wonder what took it out. Maybe that ghost girl.
Hey, Sonic, I found a remote control panel. It's still online.
Well, let's see what Eggman was trying to do with this thing. And if it goes bad, you can shut it off.
Alright. Okay.
That did the trick.
Yep, it revealed a subterranean pathway. Be careful, though. Whatever took out that Super Badnik might still be lurking around.
I hear that. Thanks, buddy. I'll see you later.
Thank you.
Any others? One second. I need to take care of something real fast. Hold on, I just realized something. Alright, now we're back. Hopefully the person who's just, you know, fucking get 10 viewers right now on your stream by putting this promo code into the shady website kind of person is out of the chat and stays out of the chat forever.
Lighthouse? A lookout tower, maybe?
You know what? This is actually an appropriate time to do that, believe it or not. Do I have to go to the top of the tower? I have to activate both. God. I need four more, so like one more perfect stage for that one. Okay. Now that I'm back on the mainland, there's can't see anything. God! Funny, I have all these fishing tokens, but I can't find the fishing spot. Thank you. I'm really in the weeds now. Squid again. I have zero interest in you, Squid. Hold up. Alright, well, I guess I don't have that much noise. I've already screwed this up. Yeah, I screwed that up again. Okay, so clearly I have to end there. There we go. So what do I gotta do here? Oh, it's a jump rope. To avoid going to those islands at all costs, and there's one over here. Where is it? Oh no, it's over here. I need two for this one. Of course. Okay. Hopefully one of you guys has a gear in you. Ow! Nope. I'm stuck on this again because that's... No! Ow. Lovely. This one needs two. Okay, now I have to traverse this very carefully, or else I'll be sent automatically into that thing that I really do not want to do. Oh, lovely. Second time, I almost had the opportunity, and then it was stopped. What? Oh. Oh, another 2D level. Fun and joy. Ah, lovely. Come on. Ah, lovely. Thank you. I think I may have missed one. That's good at the very least. Come on, get up! Okay, at least I got all the red rings. Okay, got it all in one go. Well, not necessarily one go. That was several attempts. But I got them all. I'm good, actually. Now I gotta go back to that island. Fun and joy, ladies and gentlemen. Also, I just realized something. This thing right up here at the very top? God damn it. It's gonna stay there for a while. Making it even harder to figure out where I'm going. I have to go all around the island just to get back here, don't I? I have to go through all of this. Okay, then. Lovely. Okay. Okay. God, it's over. There's another Chaos Emerald. There we go. That looks good over there. Wait, hold on now. Oh my god, what? The fucking tri- Where am I? Okay then. Here, I thought this was a way to get closer to my destination, but I was sorely mistaken. And this is just the dash panel, isn't it? And watch, now it's not gonna take me back to the mainland. Yeah, of course it's not, because why would it? Joy. Thank you, Sonic. Someone thought this was a good idea. Alright, you... I... No! I want to go this way. Okay. And of course he's back on the mainland, because why wouldn't he be back on the mainland? Right where I fucking was. Well, thank God for that, at the very least.
Yo!
Hey, this Coco is an apprentice to their top pilot. They need to find the parts to complete their final weapons. I'm sure you've run into this scenario already. What did you do?
Well, I helped him out.
But isn't that cruel? Their battle is long over. This feels dishonest.
We're not fixing the problem they think they have, but we are bringing them peace.
Well, when you put it that way, let's get to work.
I have to fight you now, don't I? Where did the gear go? There it is.
We need a few more pieces, but we're having trouble finding them.
Gotcha. Be right back.
Break boxes to collect machine parts, get 600 parts before the timer runs out. Oh, I have to actively touch all the machine parts. They don't just magnetize to me like, oh, God. maybe I can why did he do that? No one will ever know. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it again.
Why did you do that?
Did I get the wrong parts?
No, their hero didn't show. They're worried something's happened. It's like how I couldn't handle it after Infinite attacked. One wrong turn and I fall apart.
Whoa, what?
Listen to me. The others are counting on you. I'm here to help, so don't give up, okay?
You've got me worried, Tails. You want to talk?
Not right now. Let's just focus on finding the emeralds.
All right.
Almost done here. Can you take our friend and find a couple more parts?
Yeah.
Can do.
Sonic looks visibly tired. He looks like me.
I'm sorry. I've had a lot of fun with the game up until far. Maybe I'll continue to have fun with it once this island is over. But the way this island is designed, where you have to go through all the rails.
Yeah? And?
Your imprisonment within cyberspace. The defeat of the Ancients Titans. Do you trust how he is handling it? With your life?
Of course. I'll admit he isn't perfect, but Sonic has overcome impossible odds over and over again. I know he'll save us all.
So you're saying you have faith in him?
It's not a matter of faith. I've got a lifetime of data to back up my observations.
Your loyalty is founded on empirical data. I can appreciate that. The feelings he inspires in you and the others, is that a facet of being alive? And yet all your love and loyalty will amount to nothing. It cannot be prevented.
What are you talking about?
Perhaps it is kinder if you don't know.
Fine Tails again. Oh, good, he's actually. Hold on. Okay, I think that's enough.
Sometimes it's a spinning sign, sometimes it's a big old ring.
No, I mean, what do you want to accomplish?
Oh. Gather up the Chaos Emeralds and save my friends.
And you're sure that is wise?
Kind of the story of my life.
And the voice that commands you. What if it is leading you to disaster?
If they want to start trouble, I'll stop them too.
You certainly make it sound simple. But your arrogance will be your undoing.
Look, either stop being cryptic and tell me what's going on, or skedaddle.
There would be no point.
Yeah, I think Sonic's starting to lose his patience.
Nice find. Take it on over to Tails. I'm gonna keep moving.
And with that, yeah. What the fuck? Okay. Controller just stopped working. So with that, I have no way to control the game. Which is, perfect. Since we're back at the collect vault keys from portals thing, I think we're gonna end the stream here. I'm very sorry, guys, but this friggin' island, the way it's just so difficult to navigate. Yeah, I'm sorry. Hopefully the other islands will be better.
Because I was really, really enjoying the game up until this point. Until then, I had to go to these, like, smaller islands on the bigger islands that you had to navigate using these rails that are in 2D sections, for one. And you're not entirely sure where they lead. And I think they branch off into different paths that could send you back. I mean, either back to the island you were just on, or to another island, or to a different island that you weren't looking to go to, but you can't tell which is which because it's in 2D, and you can't tell if going up takes you where you're supposed to go, if going down takes you where you're supposed to go, if you're supposed to go through the fucking boost ring or what. I don't know. But hopefully the game will get better, because I was really liking it up until I reached this part of the game. So, No Sonic Frontiers stream tomorrow, because I got other things to do in order to prepare for GalaxyCon Columbus. And I don't think there'll be any on Saturday, because we'll be doing Freedom Planet 2 instead of Sonic Frontiers. Maybe Sunday? Maybe? I don't know. Next time I will definitely be playing Sonic Frontiers, assuming I don't beat it by then. Will be Tuesday, 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Assuming all goes well with what I do before these streams. I apologize for burping again. I don't know why I get all burpy during streams. One more thing before I go. People in Ukraine could really use some help. If you're watching this on Twitch, you can find the links in the About section of my Twitch channel. If you're watching this on YouTube, they'll be in the description. The links will take you to one of two articles listing various charities sending aid to Ukrainians in need. If you have spare cash, please consider a link to one or more of the charities listed in either article. People can really use the help. With all that said, I can't think of anything else that needs to be said, so I will see you guys later with something else.